Alright, this is what a morning after looks like after a monstrous Pittsburgh thunderstorm. A lot of people have been asking me, Joe, can you put up some video of what it looks like after enough rain falls onto Pittsburgh to start a new ocean? You could take the water that poured onto Pittsburgh yesterday and start a new ocean called the Sea of Pittsburgh.